You know what? We should go.
No, actually, I think you should stay. So we can all talk about the real reason there's a problem in my relationship with Amy, which is you, Jake.
But what now, huh?
About how you told her that you liked her before you went undercover.
I kind of wish something could happen between us. Romantic styles. And I know it can't, because you're with Teddy and I'm going undercover. And that's just how it is, but...
Jake, do you know why little boys pull little girls' pigtails on playgrounds?
Because they're so easy to grab. They're just begging to be pulled.
Because he liked the girls, and that's the only thing that I can get attention.
What are you saying?
What are the stakes? And don't say money, because I know you're in debt.
If you really knew anything about me, you would have said crushing debt, and I'll bet whatever, because there's no way I'm losing.
Do you like Amy?
I did, but that was many moons ago.
Was it?
You do know me.
You were double-crossed and left for dead.
I can't believe you remember that.
Because I know for a fact you also told her when you got back. And every time you would, she would get confused, and then our relationship would get out of sync. And if you ask me, I think it's because Amy liked you back.
So listen, the thing I said to you before I went undercover about how I wish something happened between us romantically, that wasn't nothing. That was real.
What are you saying?
There's really no one else's opinion who I care about more than her, so... Hey, seriously, we're cool, right? This is a case. We work cases together all the time, and we're really good at it.
I just want to know if there's something going on with you two. Are you together?
Oh, no. I mean, we're friends. Things have been kind of flirty lately. Plus, we had this weird romantic moment thingy at Charles and Gina's parents' wedding.
Just say you still like her.
All right, fine. I still like her.
Cool. When this case is over, I'm gonna ask her out.
Oh. You're gonna ask out Amy when the case ends. Perfect. Hey, can I talk to you for a second, privately?
Oh, that's your type, isn't it, Jakey? Like Sophia and something.
Okay, I almost feel weird saying this, but I wanted to ask you...
She's been asking about you all night. She thinks you're very handsome, says you have a dancer's frame.
Well, you have a good eye, my lady, shall we? I know you're making fun of me, but that sexy voice is kind of getting me going.
It is not like you to get hung up on a girl.
I don't know what to do.
Just curious. I mean, I guess he's okay looking. He's a good cop. They're both kind of dorky about police stuff. Also, he set the course record, but that's nothing. I broke it like 20 minutes later.
I want to know why she went up with him and not you.
Yeah.
Because he actually asked her out.
Are you wearing lipstick?
Yeah, I'm going out with Teddy again.
Something's bothering you. And whatever it is, you gotta deal with it.
Yeah, well... Maybe I can't deal with it right now, or... No, whatever.
Hey, so... Didn't get a chance to say hi.
Hi.
Hi. My grandma calls me pineapples, and I regret telling you that.
It's Teddy, and it's not perfect, believe me.
Look, what happened with you guys? I thought you were solid.
There's just no spark between us anymore.